Hello everyone and welcome to my channel review. Today I am going to give you review and demo about IP7KG front load washing machine. We have purchased this washing machine around 1 week before from Amazon. So now let's talk about this is the Neo Diva PX7KG front load fully automatic washing machine. It has got also voltage protection high and low in case of electricity fluctuation. Also, I will say things we got that water inlet, manual, then after drainage pipe, and also it has also child lock feature. Now I am going to turn on switch of washing machine. Now I will start from top left corner. This is the detergent dispenser where you can pull it like this way. And you have to fill it detergent powder or liquid detergent. It has got 3 slots. First slot for detergent powder, second slot for fabric whitener, and third slot for liquid detergent. So now I am closing the detergent dispenser box. Now this is the place where you can put your clothes for washing. So now I am putting my clothes into the washing drum, and in the end I will close the door. Once you start the cycle, door will not be open until the water drain completely here. Now this is the pre-washing program setting, which have got 10 settings like spin dry, second baby wear, third one woolen, fourth one express wash, fifth one rinse, then after 6 mixed soil, synthetic, cotton normal, cotton eco plus, and cradle wash. But right now I chose express wash. It has got 15 minute cycle, it has 2 kg capacity and 30 degree temperature, but you can change temperature as per your needs. Now here you can see this is the button by through you can switch on and switch off the button. Now I am going to start the cycle. One thing I want to say, like every setting has different capacity and temperature and also timing setting. So now cycle has been started. Now water is being drained out by drainage pipe. You can see here bucket 1, it has 20 liter capacity. And bucket 2 has 15 liter capacity. Now, next cycle is being started. Now you can see bucket 3 has a 20 liter capacity. And 3 buckets of water will be gone for 15 minute express washing. Now final cycle is being started for 2 minutes. And one thing is that I want to say about compared to other washing machine, front load washing machine has less consumption of water and electricity. I suggest to you, if you want to buy a washing machine, you should buy front load washing machine. It's the best. Now this cycle is going to end soon. And now 15 minute express washing cycle has been completed.